This video shows how to use collaborative spaces of 3DEXPERIENCE platform on the cloud. To manage them, select Manage to launch the 3D Space widget, or use the web interface to launch it like this. The list of your tenants is displayed on the left, and on the right side, for every tenant, the list of collaborative spaces you have access to. A tenant is a memory drive with services and a list of authorized users with granted roles, where an architect office, for example, will keep all data of all projects. Within a tenant, a collaborative space is a location where people share data. It works like this. A user can connect only one collaborative space at a time, and newly created data will be stored inside this collaborative space. Select the tenant like this before starting the application. And then select the collaborative space to work in. To create a collaborative space for a new design project, set a unique title. Keep visibility private. And select option Design. Then add members depending on their level of implication. A contributor can read content. An author can also edit and create content. A leader can also share content, and an owner will be able to manage the list of members. Let's take an example of a site with a terrain stored in a collaborative space called Common Space. I decide to switch to collaborative space called New Project as a leader and create a building dataset in this context. Save. I can use this BI to see which data is stored in the current collaborative space. Remember that PLM makes links between objects, so adding access to a collaborative space is safe, but removing access can lead to a tricky situation. So when you need to subcontract a piece of design to a group of people, instead of inviting them with the whole group, it's better to create a dedicated collaborative space for them. Transfer ownership on the piece of design to the leader of this group, that can be yourself, and when the design is finished, get ownership back on the original collaborative space. To transfer ownership, switch to collaborative lifecycle management application. Select all objects to be transferred. And use this command. If you use the BI now, you'll see all data belonging to another collaborative space. And if you switch to collaborative space called Common Space, you can verify that all data are stored there. To perform the ownership transfer from a collaborative space, you need to be owner on it. It's better to keep collaborative space private so every group can work without seeing each other's data. And a user from the original group can be added as a contributor to keep an eye on the design being subcontracted. Finally, remember that it's always possible to increase the visibility from private to protected and public, but not the other way around. So there is one case where you should create collaborative space in public mode. It's when you want to share common data.